the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Kicks and deals. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And a pitch. In the air to left center. Mercado under it. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Runner tagging from third. The winning run crosses the plate and the Brewers walk it off in extra innings.
These can be tough at bats when you know you've got to get the ball in the air. At worst case scenario, that pitcher is going to try to tie you up, throw you up and in. But he did a good job pulling the hands through. Extension to put that ball deep enough out in the outfield to score that run and win this game.
Close one here today and your final 11-10. A one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Schaub. Thanks for joining us.